you, and welcome back to something we haven't played in a long time, which is Among the Sleep. I know if you're confused and thinking, wait, he finished this game before, what is he doing now? Well, recently, the Prologue DLC thing released, so we're just gonna jump right into that. So yeah, I'm pretty sure the title of this video should say Prologue DLC or something in it, but yeah. WA is indeed a move, controller call stand, space to climb, click and drag. I'm sure I played this with the controller before, and I'm gonna try the controller now. If it doesn't work, I'll be straight to West. So yeah, I'm not really sure how a prologue of this game would make sense if it's the same baby, because, you know, shit didn't start to get real until, like, a little bit ways into the game. Press any key to continue. I'm pressing something on the controller. I'm not sure if it's doing anything. Oh god, I thought it froze. What's going on? Wait, what? What are we doing out in the cold? Can the baby run? I don't remember any controls for this game. Okay, I know how to get down now. Is that Teddy? I'll just follow the footprints. I might just strafe. Follow the footprints exactly. Just like, hey guys! That's not Teddy, it's my Teddy. What the fuck is going on? Hi guys! How you doing? Can I get in? Mom, where are you? Mom, it's cold in here.
Cold. So, so cold.
I'll break you out, don't worry. I get something. How do I pick stuff up? Throw it! Yeah, no, it didn't break. I'll save you when I can, okay? Just bear with me. It wouldn't melt that fast.
More warm, more happy.
Okay, I try and make it warmer for you. I give this plane warm. Not warm yet.
Safe. Thank you. Monster don't like happy.
Hi. I'll pick you up. Okay. Expecting an animation of me picking you up.
The others?
Well, that didn't happen.
Hiding? Oh,
this
is
scared.
Please, help them.
This isn't my room. How do I hug you? That's not it. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Just press all the fucking buttons on the controller until something does something. God damn it, why did I press that one again? No, I don't think I can hug you to get things lit up. Can I mess with this? Nope, put it back on. No, we don't turn the night light off. Okay. Wrong way. There we go. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Just don't fall. How would you want to turn the light off for? Scary things come out at night. You want to keep your night light on. That should hurt. I mean, well, it's not that high, but I'm still a baby. Can't hug you for light? Are you serious? Let's go this way. I'm just happy that there's more Among the Sleep stuff. This is a different house. Or did we live somewhere else? And then shit got crazy and we moved. Something happened with Dad. Oh, that was something there. Let's go investigate. Now, I don't know if this is going to be like really short, like just a one video sort of thing, or if it's going to be like three parts. I don't know. I can't imagine it being that long, to be honest. So we gotta find all the other teddies.
I wish I could do better.
What's up, Mom? Why'd you leave the fridge open? It's fucking cold in here, Reggie.
Help! Please!
I'll help you, buddy. Where are you? Don't worry, I got it. I got it.
Please! Help!
What the fuck is that noise? Where the fuck? I don't know what that noise was, but it's not something I want to hear again. Cold outside, for fuck's sake. Can I get some food? I'm probably hungry by now. Can I get something to eat? What do we got? Huh. This looks like it's written in the fucking Precursor language from the Jack and Daxter series. So I can't read that shit. Is that better? Okay, we gotta... Oh, there you are. I see you up there. How can I close this one? Can I reach it? Can I just... No, I can't reach it. Can I... how am I gonna reach this? I don't know. It's gotta be something that we can... Ah, yeah, we should be able to drag the chair, climb up, and then go across. That's a good baby. That's a clever baby. Yeah, sure. What the fuck? There's more than one? Okay.
Cold. So...
Let's save you, buddy. Ah, come on. You can easily get out of there. Ah, he's such a wuss. Don't fall. This is weird.
Happy, okay now. Please. More happy.
Right. What do I do? How do I get more happy? What do I need to activate? Blender? Turn that on, you be happy, will that make you happy? Oh, I thought I could open that. What in here would make you more happy? I don't have a clue. You're being really weird right now. There's nothing under here. That sound is me trying to get back up when I couldn't stand back up there. Okay, I can live with that. What the fuck just happened? Just ignore that, whatever that was. Whatever happened. Didn't happen. Didn't happen. Is this it? There we go. Okay now, buddy.
Thank you.
I'll pick you up now, yeah? Okay. Have it for time now. Okay, the game's saving. Yeah, we got some time left. There's too enough of room. Just looks like it's gonna take a couple parts, at least. What am I walking into? Why is he walking slow? He's walking slow for a second. Hopefully I don't have to hide from anything. I don't wanna die again. I can run! He's gonna fall over! There, he's gonna fall over. I'm sure he falls over if you run too long. I think. Man, this baby's gonna go on some serious adventures when he grows up. I mean, look at the adventures. Get out of the table, you daft bastard! Go on! Go away! Milo! Fuck off!
can't get the fuck out of here. Please.
Ah, shit. You don't scare me.
Leave. Go home. Do something.
Okay, you've left the room. I'll wait for my vision to go clear before I go anywhere. Okay, so now I think it's probably the time we start looking for places to go. Like, every time you enter a room, the first thing we're gonna do now is look for a place to hide if we need to. Okay, this is gonna be a hiding spot, clearly. Can't get me in here. What's that? No TV. Can I climb these books? Can I climb this section? Why would we live here? It's so horrible. Was there even a point for this? Okay, right. Okay. Meaning we can get to this thing. And then... Oh, shit. What is the point of this? No, no, seriously. Is this the one drop? Okay, it's not too much... I guess that's meant to be the death.
Happy, please!
When he called a quick one.
More happy!
Oh, I can see through here. Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna turn this fucking thing off. What's happening? What? What? I don't know. What? How did that even happen? Well, we're going to continue that in the next episode. Still ill. If you've been watching any of my other videos, I've been ill in those too. Because my voice is a little weird. Anyway, thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also follow the channel on Facebook and blog. Links to both those pages in the description below. I still have no clue what the fuck happened, and I'm going to continue this. This is looking like it's going to shape up to be really good. So yeah, have yourselves a nice day. Stay fabulous. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.